Okay, so after almost 2.5 hours of driving, we're stopped here somewhere. Not exactly in the middle of nowhere, but the I-5 is pretty much the middle of nowhere. So we've got food, all picnic status, with freaking breakfast, machine cappuccinos, and lots of food. So it's day swim on our way to Seattle, and that's it. Later.